keep the stream on just in case, you know, people act stupid.
Right.
That's why I kind of didn't want to, like, jump on Evo, too. It's just like, whoa, they changed the fucking background again.
Yeah, it's been going through a lot of changes lately.
No, I know. I saw the new prison.
We might get blood bikes.
What are blood bikes?
It's a UK thing, but they're motorcycles.
Oh, yeah. Huh.
Yeah, there's chatter. They took a vote on it the other day. Ron, how's it going?
Good. Except my GMC ambulance is like broken.
What's going on? What's wrong with it?
The skin's gone weird and the quote free doesn't work.
Yes, I noticed. Well, the sirens work, but the lights don't really work anymore.
On what?
Fortunately.
Like, try it once.
There's a secret horn under the dash. I don't know if you heard it.
How'd you get that secret horn?
It's the undercover siren. You push H.
And then control H to stop it.
That thing's fucked. Notice how the cab's white now instead of red?
Yeah, they fucking changed it for no reason.
Yeah, they fucked a lot of shit up. Have you seen the BMW?
Yeah, I've seen it. I had to fucking tell a fucking new guy to sell his, dude, because he ran one of the other medics over and he got all butt hurt and they're like, oh, I need a captain or a senior paramedic over here. I was the only fucker on and I was just like, well, how the fuck do I handle this? I'm like, you guys can either go into support or I told them, you know what, you guys can just make up fucking, you sell the BMW and, you know, don't drag me down here for this bullshit again.
Right.
I'm gonna roll with you if that's cool.
Oh, we're just going to drive around and make sure everyone's doing their job.
Hold on.
Hey, you're in the back.
Yeah, that's fucking weird. It's fucking stupid. They fucking... And the server's shutting down in 1 hour.
Picked.
Radio check.
Time to rubber duck it.
Hold on.
What?
Hold on. Not what I wanted to do. Hold on.
What are we doing?
In case my game crashes. Yeah.
For sure. Oh shit, can you drive me, wait, hold on. Can you drive me back to the hospital real fast? I forgot to do something. Yeah, I forgot to buy food. Need some food.
I'm already on scene. Okay.
But yeah. Drift. Ouchies.
The glove.
The glove? What about the glove?
Just roll around in a Zoomac.
What's a Zoomac?
Turn around.
I mean, we're allowed to drive them.
I don't know if we are, to be honest.
You want me to check the SOPs?
I think it's in it. Yeah, we'll go for it if you want to.
I mean, we're captains, bro. I'm pretty sure. I know we can take the ladder trucks out.
Yeah, we can do that.
Take the big ass fire engine out.
I got the little one.
Ew. The big one has the, we going in this or no?
We're trying to keep a low profile. And that shiny Evo will be suspicious.
Oh, right. That's what I'm saying. Ladder truck, bro. They wouldn't expect it.
I like the EMS slots below high rank. They don't show up on other people's thing.
Yeah.
You don't get the little hexagon, so they can't see you.
Oh. Okay.
Trying to roll up on them and shit. You'd be like, oh, what's going on here?
What are you doing?
What was that?
That was Trainee Alex.
Taking a drink. That was dangerous.
God, now there's a super stadium with a monster truck. I mean, I've seen that, but really, you guys.
We can find Williams before the server goes down.
I'm responding to Joseph.
Right.
10-4. Four rubber ducky. 2 extra squeaks on the shaky too.
Also on my way to help you. Because this guy thinks the smartest is over there.
Was that Mulder?
Yeah.
Okay.
Aren't we gonna ask him something?
What were we gonna ask him? I didn't think we had to ask him anything.
Yeah, but there's something that I wanted to ask him.
I fucking don't.
Something that we were talking about a couple seconds ago.
Oh, blood bikes.
Nah, I already know that's about that. It was something else.
Did it catch into you?
The ladder truck? I fucking don't remember, dude.
Oh, the, oh, God! Oh, no, not in the middle of the road! The Zoomac.
What's this?
They're gonna ask if we could drive the Zoomac.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, I give it a 10.
Just come, we're going to leave off him, they can't have the guys anymore. They're going to get 2 weeks banned if they do it, something to us. Okay.
Alright.
Come, blockmates. Last time I responded, like 2 minutes ago, they almost ran me into the river.
Really?
Yes.
That's horrible.
Medic. You just tried to do it again.
1201 or 6.
Somebody's, He wants our assistance. Should we give it to him?
Can you help me? I'm injured.
Pull over to a safe and secure location, please.
Giggity.
I hurt my leg.
Faux show.
Perfect.
Cool.
Thanks.
No problem. Wrong button. Well.
Idiots, disrespecting medic all the time.
Okay.
Somebody was asking me how long until. Huh? And they put up a lake sign, fucking that looks like the Hollywood sign. It's just ridiculous.
Did you read that sign yet?
No, what does it say? Where?
That sign.
Diamond and Darren?
Yeah, have you seen it?
No, what is it?
I don't know.
Comedy
Central.
I
fucking know you. Oh no. Bull. He's going to report me because I smashed him in. Let's go.
Who? Wait.
Mailer.
Not him. Where the hell did the motor go?
He's up the road. He's literally up the road. Shut up. You're like, we're coming to back you up. Oh, shit.
What happened?
I'll be on scene on Reaper. He kind of didn't put his seatbelt on, and his door fell open, and he fell out. I don't know, he ejected out.
That was the best skydiving trip I ever took in.
Skydiving? What was that skydiving?
Or car diving.
Car diving.
I gotta pick up all my junk. Okay. Yeah, no, I was looking for the stupid chat fucking, you know, to bring up the type chat. And fucking I press enter on accident and fucking fucking rubber banding it.
Okay.
Uh, Mulder's at the airport.
There you go.
Thanks.
Are you okay?
Yeah, you're good, homie. No, I'm not okay. You told me.
It almost crashed.
You okay?
Oh, did it. Everybody, shots now, everybody.
Just curious, what's up with the Zoom Mac in the garage? What's up with the Zoom Mac?
What?
How do you say it?
Oh, it's a stomach.
Yeah.
It's used for CDC, but it isn't there anymore, so we don't use it.
Gotcha.
Because we were joking about rolling around in it.
We're trying to spy on the trainees. We're trying to grade on people, you know.
Went into Omega.
Yeah, good. Wow. Must be kidding me. What assholes. Did you see what they do? They put on the rock that they just pushed it in the river. I don't know if that's all people okay.
Well, we're joining the BMW Society.
I didn't get one yet, and I just wanted to check it out. It's pretty useless other than... Okay, I'm coming with you. Fuck that thing.
No, Williams is killed. Oh, we gotta report to Williams.
Yeah.
Quick.
Reaper plus one reporting to Senior Williams.
Like an active gunfight, of course. Is the medic's dead?
Yeah, the medic is dead. I don't know.
Oh.
That dude's fine. Good. That dude's good.
Radio check.
Yeah, that looks like an active situation. By the time we show up, it'll be done.
Bad boys. What you gonna do? What? Alright, let me get out of the road. Hold on.
They're copying that car with you.
Nah, I'm another EMT, man.
Do we look like cops?
You look like a cop uniform. Nah, you got EMT. I don't fucking trust you. Right, I want my friend up and then fuck the cops.
Okay.
This guy.
Straight out of Compton, huh?
I want this mask. You know, this guy here.
The masked dude.
Yeah, if the cop gets up by accident, I'll just fucking hit him over the head.
Let me see here. Sorry in advance, I'm gonna try so he's masked. Okay, let's see here. James, right?
Man.
Yep, alright. He's reviving. Defibrillator's out, 500 megajoules.
So, other medic, do you reckon you've got...
3, 2, 1, clear!
What? Oh yeah, yeah man. It's fine.
Thank you, sir.
James, you're all good. Here we go.
Sir, appreciate that.
The fucking cop shot the wrong cop. You wanna take these cops hostage if you want, man? We can just
I need to go get a new gun. Let's go quickly. Let's get out of here.
Can you revive these cops after we're gone for like 30 seconds?
Yeah, go ahead, man.
A minute. Oh. Where the fuck's our car?
Are we gonna hump the cops now? Is that what we're doing? Okay, so you have to wait 30 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 72, 8, 9. Ukatas, pulala ke pussy. I like pussy. Is that about 30 seconds?
Feels about right, huh?
I'll just give it one more second here. Okay, by the time I get to this cop, it'll be 30 seconds. Okay, you ready to revive?
On 3,
2, 1,
go.
Setting up defibrillator, 50 megajoules. 3, 2, 1, clear. Clear. Lieutenant Dobley, can you hear me, sir? Don't go into the light, sir. You just have a left arm wound.
Stay away. You gotta stay away, damn you.
The light is so pretty.
Back.
The light is not pretty. You gotta stay here.
God, he's got a gun.
Oh, God.
That's a little pea shooter. That's a little pea shooter.
It is.
Wait, there you go. Now it's a gun.
Ten.
Yeah.
I killed the Q7 with multiple suspects with illegal firearms. They were just headed over to Morrison.
If I'm starting to remember, I think that rings a bell, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, they were on Morrison Highway, but I had to stop.
You know, ding ding.
Oh, whoa. What? Who's firing?
They had assault rifles in there. And
it's pretty bad when they have RPKs. It's okay, buddies.
Okay.
Okay, it's okay, you can get up.
Well, we have to, man. It's like, we can't fire back. What am I going to do, throw my tourniquets at him?
Throw your cigarettes in your mouth?
Yeah, right? This is actually a blunt, but yeah.
What?
Get me his gun.
I'm medical carded.
I'm going to put it on my wall.
I can actually issue prescriptions, believe it or not.
It's a sexy gun.
Dude.
But you guys will have to check with your chief it's okay before I write you guys prescriptions.
Oh, it's okay. give me a prescription.
Okay. Well, here's... No, it's just for medical marijuana. Okay, here's a 24-hour prescription for legal marijuana, sir.
Where is it? Where is it?
You have to come across it yourself. I cannot provide it.
Oh. Slow down, asshole.
That's code red. Shoot his ass. No. Here I am just instigating a fight. Oh.
Just letting you know that car turned around. Just letting you know.
Oh, God. They totally fucked the server up, I'm sorry. They had it dope with the search and rescue clothing, and then everything else messed up.
Oh, I see what they did. Instead of you having... Sorry!
I can't tell anything anymore. Oh.
Well, I don't think, you know, death matching the vehicle is allowed. You know? Pretty sure. Teach you how to dance, right? Like, just like this.
That's the wrong one. Yeah, there we go.
I'm a professional.
Lips.
I really want to borrow the ambulance. Take
you want to help me up, but I'm not down.
I want to drift with the ambulance. No.
Hello, everyone.
I accepted help. What does this mean?
I don't know.
Thanks.
Well, someone wants to help me up. Nice.
Me.
Wanna be God?
Yeah. What the fuck?
Wanna be God?
Yo.
Oh,
yo.
What the fuck?
What's up, dude?
What's up, VIP?
What the fuck is that? Alright, let's go. Yo, let's go, boys.
This is fucking dope.
Yo.
Get up there. Let's go.
I gotta get Red Bull. Get up here. Come on.
Get up on the ambulance, asshole.
I'm up. Stop.
Oh, I'm up. Oh, God.
Come on.
What's
stop
the...
being pussies. Go for it.
No. You're blocking it.
Gotta go from here. Come on. Like this. My negatives. Okay.
Yeah, just like that. He's blocking me, dude.
Okay, there you go. Oh, no.
Sorry.
No, you gotta do it. Oh.
Oh, what? Oh. Magic lift.
Hold on. You gotta hit the middle. You gotta run and hit the middle. Right.
We can phase.
Welcome, sir.
Welcome to the magical fall.
That's a nice elevator.
That wasn't station 9.5. That was elevator 9.5. Or 9.75.
You also, I come up with you. There you go, now you got it. You got it now.
I'm probably gonna die today.
Yeah. What's up, guys? What's up?
Catch you, Captain. I'm gonna catch you.
Oh no, I'm gonna fall. Ow! Ow!
You gotta do it like really close. You gotta do it really close to the fucking ambulance.
Up. What's up?
The fucking double. What's up?
Triple. Hold up. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. Ow. Ow, my face. We're having a medic party. I phased. What's up? This is where the party at, huh?
Right.
Woo! Oh shit, I totally missed.
The thing is, if you, you know, pass out, there's six medics, so we're good.
Oh god, oh, ow, ow, ow. My face.
Oh fuck. Wait, I don't know what I'm gonna say.
I fucked it up.
Fucking block me, you bitch, piece of shit.
Do you think we can make an elevator?
An elevator of fucking ambulances.
Yo, boys. Yo, yo, guys, 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 guys. Fuck this ambulance. Drive an ambulance up here. Let's see if we can go.
What? This one. I'm looking at
me.
Making it on the elevator.
This is totally gonna work.
It's a quick way up.
Oh my god, I'm inside the ambulance.
Welcome to the ambulance, my friend. What's up?
Hey, welcome to the party.
We need a second fucking ambulance up here.
Yeah, for real. Just face through it.
Nah, the ambulance is coming up.
Oh, get the fire truck with the ladder.
Die.
Oh, I'm gonna go get the fire truck. Hold on. I'm gonna go get my ladder truck.
I'll put stuck up for.
Thank you.
totally needed.
Yes, this is totally needed.
Oscar, oh, I think this is totally needed.
Good
right?
God.
Okay, don't move it. I'm gonna do it.
Hold on.
Okay, how is this gonna work?
I think it works.
Hold on. I got the controls.
I go up here.
Got it. Everybody get.
Yes, lads.
What's up, boys?
Pick it up!
Yo, I got style, boys.
Can you still move the controls? Yeah.
Coming down.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck, I'm dead. I'm fine. Hey, jump from the top ladder, truck. Heal me, please. My leg broke.
Move that fucking ladder truck.
I'm gonna run the ladder to the left of the road so I can
actually. I broke my leg,
yeah,
so
yeah. Move it to the left a little bit.
Yeah.
That's way too easy. Just walk up there, like, please.
Alright, you healed up, bro.
Yeah.
To jump.
What up?
That's like pussy mode right there. We need to, like, make a little gap. Okay.
Oh shit.
good luck. Ooh, what's up, nigga? I will save this man.
What the shit?
I don't think it's safe. To fix you. Oh, I saved your life. I did it. Now I'm gonna jump off the building. Fuck you. Okay. Nice.
I think I broke my
leg. Hello. I need my leg broke again. I broke my leg again. I jump off the building.
I jump up.
Decided to jump off the building. It was an experience. I saved your life. Can you fix my leg?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just lay on the ground so I can fix
it. Ow.
Jumped off a building. Oh my god. You might be a wheelchair for the rest of the
just
life.
Fix it so I can jump off the building.
Let me see. It seems you will need a wheelchair.
I don't need a fucking wheelchair. I'm a medical professional.
You can walk, man.
I'm a medical professional. I don't need no fucking wheelchair. That's how you do it. Like, make like a gap.
Watch out, dude. What the fuck?
Put it a little bit to the left, make like a gap, and I'll like jump across it. Right there.
That's right. <recommended. laughs>
Oh, I made it!
Make a bigger
gap. Oh, God!
No, Cap, look at this.
Oh, hey, look, I'm gone! I'm floating here!
Someone help Cap.
Are you guys? What are you doing?
Yo, dude, look at this. Watch this.
I am stuck here.
Oh shit, I'm fucked. Help me, Brad, Mom.
Oh shit!
Captain.
I can't help anybody. I am stuck. I am stuck.
I'm coming, dude. I'm coming.
Oh god, I made it out.
What's up, dude?
I broke my legs.
Okay,
I'll heal you up.
I jumped to the ladder. What the fuck?
okay, I broke your legs, but I'm okay.
Really, you broke your leg, really, dude. Really.
How is that okay after that?
I got this, I got this. Captain.
Oh, captain, my captain. You got it. Yeah.
Look at this, look at this. Watch this, watch this, watch this.
Do it, do it.
Nothing's happening. Someone gave the medics LSD and everyone bit mad.
A little bit, what's up?
You call this a little bit mad?
I'm broken.
They're fine.
No, they're fine.
They're not. I just broke my leg as well.
Is this just an event?
Your legs aren't broken anymore.
Bet that I can live if I just jump off that straight up. I
yeah, you can, actually. Actually, never mind.
Yo, medic, watch this, though. I'm gonna...
What are you doing?
we're base jumping. Exactly.
Maybe a fire engine to like get stuff out.
No.
In what world does someone run on top of that?
Yeah, you can actually
like,
get stuff out.
If you tried.
In Terminator,
if you tried, you can get stuff out. But obviously, I just got here and haven't tried.
Come on, drive.
Some. Spot right there. Take stuff out.
My legs are broke.
Nice.
Oops! I parked on a mailbox, you guys.
Can you get him up, please? Double driving.
Oh man, who killed an EMS? Oh god!
Oh, I think you're dead.
You punched me, Oscar. What are you punching
for?
Oh,
I didn't mean to kill him. I'm so sorry.
It's coming out there.
Setting a defibrillator. 500 megajoules. 3, 2, 1.
Okay. Clear.
Clear! Oh, it didn't work. 3, 2, 1. Clear!
For real? This is the third time.
What's up, dude?
This is the third time today.
That's really sad.
You're a shit.
My legs are still broken.
Oh my god.
Why is everybody's legs broken?
Jump off buildings.
I'll drive. I'll drive.
I'll drive. Oh wow. It's your fault, Reaper.
It's all my fault. God! That's two! That's two, bro!
Yo! The police is right there.
Yo! Yo, go kill that fucker! Go kill that fucker! Oh, God! Whoa!
Yeah, yo, cops, go kill that
fucker.
Okay.
Yeah, go kill that fucker. He killed a medic.
Oh, God, man.
Officer, I can't believe you didn't see that.
Who did it?
Stop.
It was a black Audi.
Officers,
run over two medics.
We are the medic.
Hey, how's it going, bud?
Hello, sir.
What's your name?
Oh, well,
what's my name?
That's
the first.
Hey,
James.
That's the wrong guy.
Look at this. I am Terminator.
Oh, do it, do it!
Says the captain. Says the captain.
Alright. Hello, captain. Alright, so basically what's happened is your cadets are in front of the garage and jumping off the fire truck and then reviving each other.
No, we're not reviving.
That's what I've just been told.
No, we're not reviving. What happened is the two medics got hit by a car. I have it all on video. What we're doing is healing them, but we're not reviving. Nobody's actually died from what we've done.
Yeah, but I was told by him.
Yeah, no, somebody came by with a black Audi Q7 and hit our medics. So that's the
do
only
you have
time.
Proof of that?
Yes, I got it all on video. If I have to stop my stream and cut it all out, I'll do it.
Alright, he doesn't have to do it. Right. Just saying, or if they are doing that.
Yeah, no. I'll make sure they don't revive them. I'll let them know now. If they die of their own stupidity, they're not getting revived.
All right, nice one.
No problem, man. I get where you guys are coming from. I get where you guys are coming from. Yeah.
Guys, we're also being told that you're blocking the spot for the cars and you're refusing to move.
Oh, we didn't get any asked to move, and I didn't seem like a problem. Nobody's came and asked me. I would have been gladly to move it if somebody asked me.
Thanks, sorry, anyway. and then right, the
I'll move it out of the way. I can do it right now if you guys want me to. It's like not a problem.
Yeah. Yeah. Sense dice.
All right. Well, hey, you guys. I just got yelled at by server staff.
To that fucking second floor right there.
Hey,
get the fuck out of my way,
then. Hey, you guys. Yo, you guys. I got to put the fire truck up. The server staff is getting mad at me.
Okay.
Really? They think we're reviving everybody. Like, we're thinking we're committing suicide and reviving. Yeah, that's what I told them. Yeah, alright, well, I gotta put it up, so everybody clear the fire truck, please. I don't want to hit anybody.
How do you put that letter out? How do you control it?
You gotta go on the top.
Control it.
Do you have to drive it away?
Yeah, they told me to move it away from the front of the garage because I guess it's blocking the vehicle spawn.
10-4. Remember the letters. It's getting bugged when you're pounding it.
What's up?
Ladder will still be there.
10-2.
Side.
You might want to take it like them there and go onto the bridge.
Creeper.
Yeah, what's up?
Yeah
what's up? I'm impounding this thing, my bad.
Okay.
Wait, what?
That's gone to shit.
What are you doing?
Oh no.
Oh no.
Hey, I'm sorry, dude. You have to clean your car.
10-2.
Any
fix?
Break.
The server staff is mad at me. Tell him you all love Captain Reaper, okay?
Okay.
Yeah. It was
tell him he's the best medic you ever met. You know, tell him that you're the best medic I ever met.
Okay. I'll do it.
I'll do it if you give me a promotion.
What are you guys doing?
We got in trouble with
Captain
staff.
Can you stop doing it?
Captain.
Yeah.
Captain.
What?
Control the EMS department. They're not supposed to be
control,
doing this.
Control.
Well, get back to your vehicles and go on patrol.
What's the one that did it?
But there's no
ten.
One.
Ten.
I mean,
somebody go die. Somebody get killed. So we have a job to do.
We have nothing to do. Go and drive off.
That guy just suicided. Yeah.
Somebody rob a bank. I mean, I'm not trying to like instigate a crime here, but we got like nothing to do. Who's got Jay? Who's got Jay?
You love me, baby, let me go.
I feel like I know you.
What?
There is literally nobody dying right now. It's a pretty peaceful day on the server.
Like this car. Oh shit.
Alright. Well, go back to work, you guys.
Yeah, we'll catch
you. Will you catch me?
Wait, move.
EMS,
move.
Land
the car. Move.
Hello.
That
was so stupid, dude. I got dragged into support.
Who?
I was in there with you.
I was just like, you really want to go into this? You really want to do this right now?
Right.
Who is bitching about this? We have not done anything wrong.
Fucking little kid that was crying in the car.
Yeah.
Little salty little kid. I'm gonna go have a drink.
For real. We told them to go kill each other, go rob a bank, and you know what?
Is it possible to drink?
Well, you can, but I don't think you can. Oh, wait, no, that's the door.
Jägermeister. That's the fucking thing.
Fucking salty little pug.
I wish they had hook and sweet.
Man, you know, yeah, they're just mad because I'm making EMT more enjoyable. And that wasn't even my idea. I just showed up to something crazy.
What's the name of the kid? Is it Joseph Place?
I believe so, yeah.
Yeah.
Watch this.
We're allowed to have fun.
Watch this.
Medics are not allowed to have fun. Oh man, I can't have fun, man. Oh, I'm sorry.
Can you buy me a Witcher?
Sorry, I can't have fun, bro. They took all my privileges away.
Good driving, 10 out of 10.
My legs are broken again.
Look at that driving.
Your legs are broken again.
Typical.
Okay, let me fix those legs for you again. Well, I mean, I where are we going? Refreshment. Refreshment. Hold on. Refreshment. You left me out of the vehicle.
There's no point.
Red bastard.
eat one, dude.
Run.
Throw his hockey puck through your back window.
Run, Forrest. Run.
Oh, look what you did. Look what you did.
You gotta pull up the script. Tie your shoes. I want to go talk more shit to that kid.
For real. It's like, you know, can you please, like look, they tried to come up with more reasons, for real, it's like there's 6 months on and there's nothing going on, dude. It's like, okay, you know what? I guess I'll just get off for the night and then watch. Every other medic, as soon as we get off, every other medic's going to jump off and there's going to be no medics.
We have a guy who needs a revive at Smallville. He wants to go over there.
Where at? Oh, yeah, I see it.
Smallville.
He's up there, up by the general store and stuff.
Someone's already on the way there. No, wait, is that all of our names combined?
Yes.
That's why I can't read it.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
It looks like an active situation. Hold on.
Call it in.
Reaper plus two, responding to Alice Woodland and Limar Woodland.
Oh god, it's the salty group.
Nah, revive this guy.
Oh, it's the salty group.
No, sir, please. Revive that guy now.
Come on.
All right.
Medics are not allowed to have fun.
The gun at me doesn't make stuff go faster.
Medics don't are allowed to have fun.
According to some people, you know.
You know, some salty people.
Gotta kill all their fun, you know.
You know.
You guys want to have all your fun.
What do you know my name?
It's on your ID, dude. I've been to the hospital so many times, I know everyone there.
What's going on?
These guys.
That's creepy, dude.
Medics are not allowed to have fun.
No.
Can you repair the vehicle? Can you repair the black
vehicle?
Nope, nope, we ain't repairing anything, sorry.
Medics are having fun.
Leg.
Oh, that's pretty bullshit, man. You're like, have fun just like we are.
Right, that's what I'm saying. But no, everybody gotta get salty and call support.
I don't have a toolkit.
The gods.
Don't knock me out, man.
Don't put your stuff.
You know, wait, they called the gods.
They're knocking me out.
Wait. Yeah, yeah.
They called the gods.
Are we allowed to get civilians to wheelchairs?
Negative.
Trying to have fun,
at least I'm not sure, so no for now.
I can't remember the word, but you know, try to get the time going, you know, have fun.
It's a code 4 situation. It's code 3 situation. Uh-oh. Shots fired.
I don't know.
Shots
yeah,
fired.
My friend's fucking, you know, sleeping.
Yo, what's up? I'm back.
You're back? Alright, man?
Bullying the EMS man. Up you in the face.
Being him. Talking to him.
Yeah.
I just don't like you. I'm joking, I love you. Give me a high five.
Yeah. A five, bro. Fuck.
Nah, man, someone's been taking some serious cocaine.
For real.
Did we get that guy?
I don't know. Medics are not allowed to have fun. It's still a code 3 situation, so we gotta wait 2 minutes before.
I'll bring that up in the next meeting, too. Would you rather have your medics entertained and keep entertained to stay on the server, or would you rather have them get bored and leave?
Yeah.
Dang.
I mean, we weren't doing anything wrong. I mean, if I understood, like, they thought we were spamming the system for money, that's one thing, but we're not.
There's evidence of them getting ran over. That's the only reason why we're reviving them.
All right, I'm reviving Lamar Woodland. It's been 2 minutes.
But that you were not blocking the spawn. You were actually parked on the side.
Yeah, dude, I made sure I wasn't blocking. That way people could still do their normal business without bothering us. Sorry, man, for taking so long. We have to wait SOPs, you know. Bullshit. I don't want gods called on me today.
Do you mind if I repair your car? Sir?
Where did they go?
They split up. I think they went back up that way.
Just to see, we might start a war in them, so we might need you.
They went up, I think they went up that way.
This is not mine, it's my friend's. I don't know where you're at.
Is it, do you have the keys for it or no? No? Well, we're gonna have to impound it because it's right in the middle of the road.
You need a ride, sir?
Yeah.
There's a bunch of stuff on the ground.
Just saw that. Go and pick it up.
Tell me if you see them.
It's like I made sure I didn't block the fucking spawn whatsoever. I was like, you know, people are gonna still want to do their normal shit, so.
Spawn.
Huh?
The spawn.
Oh, for the vehicles at Lakeside Garage, they said I was blocking it.
You know, salty.
Salty people. Every time a medic, you know, tries to entertain himself on this damn server until somebody dies, the people get mad. It's like, there's been like 3-4 fucking, like, what, 10-20 minutes there that nobody fucking
do
died.
Do I know something's bullshit, right?
Huh?
Shot 10 bullets straight at him, none of them hit.
Oh, wow.
That's just bullshit. And I'm done. Fucking HK, like I should have had. I would have let him up. Kill both of them.
It's not the first time with that guy. So, been salty many times before.
You might start a war on them, Woodlands, so. Yeah, they're fucked. Just a new gang and they've got not a lot of members. They've got like 5 and like they've got like 15 plus.
Why not you, sir?
Yeah.
Have they removed a monster truck?
They threw that fucker that they kidnapped in the water.
Wow.
Yeah. Oh, he might be on the edge.
Look who he's... Oh, never mind. Lace guy wasn't requesting staff again.
Which was requesting staff?
Joseph Lace.
For what?
I'm not sure.
Kids supply.
I just saw him in the requesting staff show.
Ah, crap.
Kid's a twat.
His technical support, I think.
What the fuck? If that Joseph dude goes down, I don't think we should revive him. I'm just saying, you know, just not him. Just let him wait the 5 minutes. Just show him what it's like to get all, you know what I mean?
We can go to him and say he is dead.
Was that way?
Oh.
This one.
What?
With me. Oh, sir? Sorry, but this guy is dead. I can't do anything.
I think he might be in the water then.
He's over there. Wait. Can't see anyone there.
He's...
It's not this guy?
No, he's right below. It's saying.
What about the guy I'm standing on right now?
Yeah, it's... Oh, don't... No, yeah, it's him. Don't revive him.
Yeah. He's dead.
Yeah, he's dead. Okay, alright, well... It's fucking the server shutting down in 1 minute, so... Nobody come up to Alice Woodland until they get their support channel case figured out. He's just going to remain dead. Ader Woodland, my bad, correction, Ader Woodland. Yep. Session lost. What are you planning to do, refreshment?
I don't know yet.
Do you want to go back or not really?
I don't know.
I can take it or leave it.
Please, guys, please fix your names. Please fix your names.
What's wrong with them?
It's... Look, well, one guy's got thingy, and one guy's got thingy. I'll tell you your prefixes now. This really annoys me when I come down and I see you two. Not you, you're not even a captain, so you don't even get a be in this conversation.
Wait, who?
The guy who said in chat. Wait there, I will get, I'm getting you, whoever, one of you are wrong. I don't know which one it is. Okay. Okay, yes, Captain Reaper.
Yeah.
You have to have that prefix.
I have to fix it?
Yeah, it has to be like that. It says at the bottom of that. You just go right down.
Oh, you guys changed it since the last time I've been on.
It's been, that's what, if you look at the bottom of that, that's the, how it's supposed to be.
Yeah. I looked at it, and they must have changed it, because that's where I got it originally from. Hold on, I'll fix that. Yeah, it's easy. Mm. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'll look down right now. Where's the prefixes? Okay, where's the prefixes?
I complain about you. Mine's wrong. There you
go. Oh, yeah, they did change it. Holy crud, yeah. They did. It's CPT. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, no, I wasn't trying to argue it. I was just like, oh. That's interesting. All right, fixed. I'll just go fix it on my other one, too.
Hmm? What do you want, mate? Is that disrespect to staff? Conversation? You're not even talking. I don't know what you're going on about.
Wait, what's going on here?
He's going in the chat with me, and he's disrupting the conversation. The founder of Captain, lol, even though I'm higher ranked than both of these. Yeah, you're my boss. You're the founder of Captains, doesn't that mean you're below me? Because I'm above a captain. Oh, you're the founder of the TeamSpeak. Oh, would you like me to go and... I can go and get Mr. HS, I've got him on Facebook. I'm Ryan. You're not Mr. HS. Okay, I'll message him on Facebook now. Harry. There you go. Message. His car looks amazing, doesn't it? That Ford. Oh, love it.
Oh, he left.
His car's amazing, isn't it, Harry's? Look at this car. Thanks, man.
No problem.
I'm on my lunch break from college, so... I've got to go back at 2. I have a long lunch on a Tuesday, so...
Where'd he go? He was in the courtroom. Oh, he left now.
Who?
That James Adam. He went to courtroom something and then got offline.
He got pissed, probably. That kid, dude, he killed our fucking fun, man.
I don't know, you guys were hilarious.
Oh my god.
We're just sitting there, we're all like, oh, let's climb onto the parking garage with the ladder, because, well, it looks cool. And then somebody comes flying into the garage and hits 2 of my freaking medics.
Wow.
I was like, wow. And they tried to tell me I was blocking spawn, and then one of the other dudes that was hanging out with us went and spawned a vehicle right in front of them. Like,
oh, yeah. Did you see the EMS open day?
No, pictures? I haven't.
It was the Christmas open day. And basically, we had 2 ladders together, and there were sieves trying to jump the gap.
Yeah.
And the 2 ladders. Oh, I think they deleted the post. Yeah, the post is gone, I think.
Oh shit.
Let's have a look here. Yeah, it's not here. Oh, that's disappointing. I have a little screenshots on from everyone. Yeah, that's a shame. Well, it must have been when they reset the forms.
Could have been.
Okay. I've got just over an hour, and then I got to go back to college. Why is there so many people on TeamSpeak? Are you two? Oh, Reaper.
Yeah.
Where
are you from?
I'm from California, man.
Your flag doesn't show up for some reason.
Huh. From the
Why
United
you have
States?
No flag?
I don't know, man.
VPN. What? Didn't hear anything. Oh, there's a stat reset in 8 days. What?
Yep. Spend it while you got it.
Oh my god. There's too many stat resets on the server.
Yeah.
I think they do it, what, once a month?
Yeah. I'm gonna have to go and find Captain Price so he can give me 500k so I can get another bike, motorbike. I would say hi to some people. Who else is there?
Gotta make my new badge again. 02. Making me do work. Let's see here. I swear to God, I hope I spelled that trauma right.